Hey folks, reviewing Mick Review Phase, coming back at you with day, what is this, 16 of me mixing eggnog with other things. Today we're going meta because we're mixing eggnog with true North eggnog. That's right, eggnog spiked eggnog. Now this has sat in my fridge for the last year, so I hope it's still good. I don't know. Let's find out. Cheers. Mm. You know what that tastes like? Eggnog. I actually cannot taste any booze whatsoever. If you told me that was a glass of pure eggnog, I would believe you. I'd just spit on the camera. True North eggnog. Tastes like eggnog. If you want eggnog, you can add eggnog to the eggnog, or you can just have the eggnog. Cheers. Oh, there's the booze. It's all in the bottom.